Well, Cuphead and his cowboy band, they like to roll the dice. By chance they came upon Devil's Game, and gosh, they paid the price. Paid the price! And now they're fighting for their lives on a mission fraught with dread. And if they proceed but don't succeed, well, the devil will take their heads.
So we are finally able to beat that bitch. Now, what's next? Train. Phantom Express. Hey, Ghost. Ghost in train. Well, I don't care. Oh my god, but I hate its popping eyes. Bouncy popping eyes. And they are coming. Wait a minute, what happened? Oh, I can... Oh, shit. So finally I learned that I can shoot these popping eyes. And... Oh my god, now a skull head with some bone hands. I don't think that hurts him. So the bats that are coming from outside are not doing any harm, they're just moving my trail. Oh, that hurts, that. Oh fuck. Not in road, not in track. Shit. I have to get that much high to attack him. Oh, finally. He's dead. Wait a minute, what? Some kind of chimney brother? Oh, he does it. Oh my god. That is real shit. Oh, one died. Another one is coming. There is no... Okay, wow. I never know that that can be happened. Wait a minute, wait a minute. Wait, what the fuck is this? Are you fucking kidding me? Oh. I just have to parry his tail. And that will open his box, and I think there is something like hurt is there. Yep. Now, direct at the fucking hurt. Oh my god, it... Oh, that was really powerful. But now you cannot defend yourself. Fucking train, you're fucked.
Give me an A plus.
A? Just A? Are you fucking kidding me? I did everything you want me to do.